Now, North Korean athletes have arrived here in the nation and are gearing up for their first Winter Paralympics. The 24-member delegation, including Ma Yu-chol and Kim Jong-hyon, who will compete in Nordic skiing events, crossed the border on Wednesday and entered the athletes' village in PyeongChang. The visiting squad took part in the official welcoming ceremony at the athletes' village.